Welcome to Magenest Offical Tutorial. In this video, I will show you how to install Magento 2 in Ubuntu. Before installing Magento 2, you should read its requirement first. Check the description below for the link to this page. In this video, I'm using Ubuntu 16.04 LTS. We will install Composer, Apache, MySQL 5.6 and above, PHP 7.0, and all the necessary extensions. There's a text file in the description, and you can download it, so you don't have to type the command manually if you like. Okay, let's start with Apache. Open up your terminal, type apt-get sudo apt-get install apache 2, input your password, enter, press yes. When it's done, go to your browser, navigate to localhost. If you see this page, it means Apache is installed correctly. Next in MySQL, again in your terminal, type apt-get sudo install MySQL server. When it's complete, you will have to create a password. You will use this letter, so type in something you will remember or write it down. Okay, continue with this command to secure your MySQL. Type in the password you created before. After that, it will ask you to do some configuration. If you are installing for a live server, you will have to do this, but we are doing this for a localhost, so I will skip this part. Now let's install PHP and each extension. Again, you can type or paste this command in your terminal. I intentionally missed some extension. We will fix that later. We also need to install the mod rewrite. Okay, after that, edit this file. If you do not have sublime text, you can use a gedit or nano. Open up the file and find the line with directory slot var slot www, then change the all override line to all. Restart Apache. Okay, now the Composer. Type Composer into terminal and press enter. If this shows up, then the Composer is installed. Next, download PHP MyAdmin. And extract the file you have just downloaded. Then copy it to computer, var, www, html. Oh, I forgot to give this user permission. Change the name of the folder you have just pasted there to phpMyAdmin. In your terminal, navigate to phpMyAdmin folder and copy this configuration file. Type cp config, then press tab. Then config.inc.php. Open the file you have just copied and find a line with blowfish. Then input 32 random characters. It can be less than 32, but there will be a warning that you will see later. In your browser, navigate to localhost/phpMyAdmin. The username and password here will be your MySQL username and password. Because I did not input 32 characters, so it will have this warning here. Now create a database for Magento 2. Let's name it Magento 2. Okay, click create. After that, go download Magento 2.1. Again, the link is in the description. Select the newest branch, then download the zip file. Copy the zip file to /var/www/html, then extract it. Rename the folder to Magento 2, the same name with your database. In your terminal, navigate to Magento 2 folder. Then type composer install. Because we did not install all the necessary extensions before, so this command will return some error. So now we have to install the remaining extensions. Okay, so we like a DOM, XSL and a simple XML. Okay, after we install the extension, run composer install again. When done in your browser, navigate to localhost /magento2/setup. Click check readiness. Oh, we forgot to restart the Apache server after install the extension, so we have to restart it. Okay, after that, we have to give permission to these folders. Press try again. Okay, we good. The database name is Magento 2, we just created. The password is your MySQL password. Change this link to admin only for the ease of use. Config this file if you like, then create an admin account. Okay, now you can check your brand new installed Magento 2 on your browser, both backend and frontend. Thanks for watching. If you have any trouble, comment below. We will try our best to reply as soon as possible. Subscribe to our channel to get more of this video. I wish you a pleasant day and see you next time.